Double Trouble of 19. The score to me, currently 19 by Double Trouble.
Thank you.
your new leader, Vicky McDonough, 24 for El Tomato! In a tradition for Vicky McDonough, she comes out of the truck. The current leader in Monster Jam Freestyle Competition, and I believe she wants to give back to the fans in Spokane! She's got a bag of cotton candy. She's got a horn. Who wants to go home with an El Toro horn? Becky's going up into the grandstands with a piece of history, a piece of memorabilia, a day that someone won't ever forget. There's an El Toro local homemade sign and a fan going home with a piece of history. Let's hear it for Vicky McDonough and El Toro local! Since Vicky McDonough has got the giveaway ball rolling, we want to continue on with our local Ford store $100 giveaway. The local Ford store has got a $100 gift card to give away to one lucky race fan. I certainly wish we had enough for everybody, but we only have one. Section 222. Row C is in Charlie. Seat number one. You're going home with $100 courtesy of your local Ford store. Give a round of applause to our winner from the Ford store.
Who? The one down there.
Score to so me, close. 24.
That's so close.
So Eric Swanson with a score to come up here momentarily. Folks, instead of being in high school this week, he hung out with us here in Spokane. Let's hear it for Eric Swanson and Obsessed! Take a look at the scoreboard right now, the Monster Jam Media Board. It is a 24-point El Toro local lead, 20 for Obsession, 19 for Double Trouble, and Obsessed. I hate to tell you, Eric, but the old man, your dad, that's just recovering from both knees being operated on, is currently 2 better points better than you are in freestyle competition. as he struggles to get on with that safety gear on. Is there a competitive rivalry between you and your dad?
Yeah, you know, we get a little competitive, but sometimes I have to give it to the little guy because I beat him so much.
You know, it's kind of a cool thing when you can't come out and say, I beat Dad. And the cool thing about it actually is, Mom's here this weekend, Jill Swanson, the crew chief for your team, able to watch you beat Daddy.
Yeah, you know, I'm glad all my family can come out here, but I gotta thank God for letting me be able to do this.
Folks, he's giving it back to a higher power. Let's hear it for Eric Swanson and Obsessed!
Looks like his tie is messed up.